Hey, what's going on, guys? It's CoolGamer10 here. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm probably going to be playing some endgame solo, maybe some creative, I don't know. But in this video, I've done something slightly different. So, I'm not using my capture card to record my video. Well, I partly am. So, the capture card is recording the gameplay, but I'm actually using OBS Studio to, to record it. So basically in my sources on OBS Studio, if you know where that is, it's basically I've got my capture card up and stuff. So that's what I'm kind of using, and I might always use that from now on, because as I said in my past few videos, I might be getting a face cam, and I'm probably not going to get a really, really good one. I'm probably going to get one 20 to £30 maybe. But first, let's start with some more endgame. Now this probably is my chance now to start streaming, because I can stream off OBS Studio, and not the capture card, so that's really good. I'm really excited about that. And I hope the audio on my microphone is better, because I can definitely change the different audio around a lot more from the game audio and the mic audio. And it's also really good because I can see my gameplay as a few seconds behind, but as I'm playing it. So that's really good. So I'm pretty sure the game audio should work, but I'm just gonna put my headphones on. So probably going to do some solo and maybe some creative as well. And I'm happy for this video because I've got zero ping, which is good. Now I really want to keep my voice higher than the actual game itself, not higher, louder, otherwise you can barely hear my voice, so I'm trying to keep it as loud as I can. To be honest, yeah, I'm going to turn that down a little bit, because I feel like that might be a bit loud. Okay, hope that's better. Maybe it might not be, I'm not sure, but I hope it is. I posted a recent video, it's my first vlog. It's my first vlog, and it's just about my game setup. And in it, I show you my microphone. Oh, I just realized I'm an Avenger. Oh no, this is really annoying. Actually, but I can get chests, can't I? Oh, this is lucky. Now, Iron Man. Sound a bit more down. Does that help? Yeah, that looks like it's helping. But also Also, there's really no point in building in this game mode, because you can build, but like you're probably not gonna survive. Like, I'm not saying you can't build, I'm just saying like I've built before in this game mode, but they can easily just blast your walls down. So I really want to get this other Avengers chest that's so full. I think it's just a I've kind of realized that in a lot of my recent videos, or my, just my recent videos, that I've been saying the same things a lot, like again and again. So I've been saying, like I said in my last video, I've been saying that a lot. So I probably shouldn't always say that. But yeah, let's see what we get from here. I think yesterday I said that it was it was Iron Man's blasters and Thor's hammer. It's a really good combo. I'll get Captain America's shield this time. That's probably a good combo as well, to be honest. Two hits. Six hits. Okay. You can aim, but it doesn't really help because it doesn't zoom in. But I really like the Iron Man glasses. What's he doing? What is the name of Romania? She knows what to do. Where's the purple one? Wait, I'm on it. Where is the purple one? Oh, it's right here. Take the purple one. Flip, Thanos has got her. Why are our teammates breaking it down? Thanos is on his way. Right. this game mode is so fun. I gotta say. Yeah, it's right there. Let's go quickly. Let's get it quickly. I probably shouldn't be doing this, but I think I should just get it really quickly. Otherwise, I might be dead. Oh, and plus I'll have another thing. I've got iron blasters again. Oh, yeah. Oh, hang on, it doesn't break rock, does it? There we go. Wait, he's got one of them, I This is the last one he needs to get. This is actually weak. Now this is weak. Yes, nice. By the way, this isn't exactly aimbot, it's just like if you're facing them, then when the marker's on it, it will. it's only Thanos, so that's one of them that we definitely need to get. And it's like the scares me. Wait, did we just... Yes, we got Thanos! Oh, I saw an enemy. Literally, no, I definitely saw an enemy. Pretty sure. Thanos is back though. Everybody goes with Thanos, then we can probably win. Where is that? Oh, wait, what? No, where is that? I can't believe it. Thanos is killing. Let's go. Universe saved. I've never actually won as an Avenger before, so I'm quite happy. Like, I've always won as one of Thanos' men. But I actually. Well, we actually won this time. And actually, I don't see how many kills I got, which is annoying. But I could maybe do a solo. Or, I'm not sure, maybe a Team Rumble. I really wish they actually bought the, what's it called? Food fight back with the lava, because that was actually really, really fun. I just don't know why, it was really fun because, like, you did also have to not, it's not like Team Rumble where you just respawn. It's like if you die, obviously you do respawn, and if your team mascot goes down to zero health, then that's when you have to properly fight and stuff. Anyway, let's do a Team Rumble. I might do a solo, but there might not be time. Because what time? Yeah, I guess it maybe could. Probably this afternoon I will do a stream. This stream should actually be really, really good, because yesterday I was trying to stream with my capture card, but it was really, like, my game wasn't laggy, but it was the actual video that was just really laggy. I had already landed, but it was on my phone. Oh no, on the PC, it was still it was still in the air. But on OBS, it's a lot less laggy. It probably should be a lot less laggy for streaming as well. Yeah. Let's go retail. I was singing that before, but I wasn't sure what the circle was. Guys, just to say, I really hope you like my videos. Like, I've only just started, so it's like no wonder that probably not the best at YouTube, but then I do videos still. I've got a proper mic and everything, so I think I'm doing decently well. Should we actually? Yeah, let's not just play regular Team Rumble. Let's do Trick Shot Team Rumble. I'm gonna drink this. And then, yeah, let's pick up this. So, Trick Shot Team Rumble, where I have to at least get a couple of kills by using the flintlock pistol and going and shoot myself up into the air, and then probably either headshotting or killing people. The thing is, pros like Daekwon and Tifu and Ninja make it look really easy, but I think it's probably not that easy. Or to do it well, anyway. It's been recording for 21 minutes, which I could probably finish this, and that would have been about half an hour. Right. When I go back to school, I have to do videos. I mean, like, I'm only allowed on the Xbox every weekend, so I'm probably only going to be able to do videos every weekend or so. So I couldn't do one every single day, but I think that would be actually okay, because I could pretty much do 4 videos across the weekend. So, because I could do 2 one day and 2 another day or something. Because what I would do, I would actually do like so, regular video and then stream, and then Sunday regular video, stream. Oh, I'll see if I can get on it. Yeah, I think that's probably what I would do when I get back. You could use impulse grenades, but I just... Whoa, that guy scared me. That was so easy. Oh god, he was bad. He was quite bad. See what I mean with the flintlock pistol? It's quite hard to actually do a trick shot. Despite the pros making it look easy. Oh, it's lagging a bit. I hope it's not too laggy. Yeah, okay. I think it's okay for now. That's my teammate. Let's go on this geyser. Uh-oh. I see you. You wanted that. You wanted that, didn't you? Were you not having it? That was a good steal. Oh, I didn't pick any of it up. Anything I need? I don't think so. To be honest, with you, I'm probably gonna take that. He really wanted that. I don't think when someone kills it, that's kind of annoying. Need to find some more. Oh no. Is there a guy with him? Yeah, there is. Bye. String this quickly. So I need to get at least 1 trick shot kill. That's what I need to remember. Whoa. Wow. Did he camp? No, he didn't. Oh, damn. They go. There's one. Easy, once again. A launch pad, but then I fell off. I must have been rushing a bit, I think. We are winning now, though. That's a good thing. That's terrible. Do you see that would count as one? I feel like that would count as one. I feel like that was quite good. Oh! As I jumped, I got sniped. But the guy was coming to me as well. Get this kill. Wait, you blocked me in. Oh, bye bye. Oh, I can't aim. It's not actually me, it's the blue, to be honest. Oh, yeah, he got me. Is that the first time? No, actually, it's not. It's not. Okay, I haven't actually been paying attention to the video, so it might have been laggy for you. It's quite laggy. That is quite laggy. That could be a problem. Okay, hang on, I'm gonna try and sort that out. Wait a minute, guys. Where is it? Video? I can't remember. Okay, I can't change it while I'm doing the videos. It's annoying. It's looking better though. It doesn't look too laggy anymore. That's good. But sorry guys if for like a few minutes or so it was lagging. Easy kill. Ah, didn't notice that, that's good. Like, this season I'm not really trying to get any challenges done, because... Oh, I could. Myself straight up, and then when they land, I'll be up in the air, so then I can pump them in the head. That's what I would do. I'm assuming ages now. This could be like a 40-minute video. That'll be my longest ever, I think. God, I haven't had my breakfast yet either. Oh wait, he's coming from that side. Oh my god. Yeah, I thought I was going inside there. I was in 1 HP. Right. I've always liked frame, like FPS or like gun games. Gonna die. I hadn't realized how many people were there. And another thing is we've only got 11 teammates, they've got 17. Quite annoying. Oh, I might be able to kill. I heard him coming, and then as soon as I went to click the trigger for the flintlock, he pumped me, which is kind of annoying. Actually, no, you are. You're going back to the lobby. Blue. Actually, I knew that guy was going to snipe me. I'm standing still. Yeah, we've lost. Oh, I got a kill as we lost. Okay. Anyway, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, turn notifications on, and I'll see you in probably the stream this afternoon. Goodbye.